really have a right to be treated respectfully.
We are, unfortunately, running out of time. But, Peter, I just want to get one final thought from you. Are there words that are used to describe men that offend you?
Not particularly, and if there were some I don't like, I certainly wouldn't want them banned. But it always goes back to that old adage, sticks and stones may break my bones, but there will always be something to offend a feminist.
Peter Lloyd.
No, that's just obnoxious.
Peter Lloyd,
sorry. That is ridiculous. Hang on, I won't do your show again if you don't let me respond
to
that.
Go on, Kate, have a word.
Come on, that's ridiculous. I mean, first of all, to allow somebody on there...